Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause. But I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The Forge Manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joaquim Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
Operations are coming along well. Things certainly do seem to be busy.
Indeed, sir. As you can see, my men are working around the clock to prepare everything. You may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science and your other activities.
What other activities?
Do not worry about the there is only the outstanding matters of your slave. Do you have the name for the manifest?
Yes. Right here.
Come then. You must be itching to inspect Everest.
Indeed, I am.
Citizens have been approached to ask if they can house some of the sailors for... ...for all of our visitors. Thank you for your understanding.
Like that. Ogun o lese fe ayo se lese mo ba re so mo.
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone. We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. It is worth the fight.
With a little skill in the right wing won't last long.
Ready to
fire,
Captain!
Do your fire!
Fire!
Captain! Hey, Captain!
Fire!
That's their weak spot.
Storm at the
right.
This looks bad.
Fire!
Fire!
Off to Deviso!